Why, hello there, darling. I'm Poison Ivy, and you've been poisoned with kiss. Mwah. Hello, Bethman. It's been a long time since I've seen you. Did you get bored? You didn't destroy my little precious plants, did you? Because I was planning on doing something with them. Well, why have you come? Have you come to gloat? Come to visit me finally? It's been so long, Batman. It really has. Oh, did you come for some of my poisonous kisses? Mwah. Well, I don't know which is better. So you've just come to visit. So you didn't come to free me from my cell. From this asylum. Why did you put me in this asylum, darling? Did you think that you could barricade me into some cell and I wouldn't be a problem, Batman? That doesn't work with Poison Ivy. No sirree. So, I have this little pendant. It's a hypnotizing pendant. It's very good with hypnotizing people. But you wouldn't want to try it because you're the Batman and you'll complain and say, it might not work. Are you going to let me out of this cell anytime soon? I don't know why you put me in here. I mean, it was only because of that stupid Harley Quinn with the annoying voice. She's got such an annoying voice. And my poor plants had to pay the sacrifice. Well, not really, because they were the ones chasing her. Poor Harley. I'm never working with that Harley Quinn again. It's the last time I do. She put me in this cell, but it's not going to barricade me in much longer. So, I'm going to hypnotize you, Batman. Maybe if I hypnotize you, you will let me out of this cell. And you could finally work for me, which is better. Oh, would you like some of my poisonous kisses some more? Mwah. Mwah. Well, Poison Ivy is back, darling. So there's nothing you can do about anything right now, Batman. Just look into the pendant. That's a good bet. I'm just trying to sort this out. Okay, get to the same size then. Okay, look into the pendant, and I want you to visualize your worst fear in the entire world. And tell me, how does it make you feel? Does it make you feel in pain? Does it make you fear? I want you to relax. Just breathe in and breathe out. And I'm going to hypnotize you. When I count to four, or shall we use a countdown from four, you will release me from my chains and you will get me out of this cell. Okay. Oh dear, the pendant seems to have broken. Give me a second. Yes, that was a bit. That was a bit stupid. That didn't work very well. So. Let me try again. Okay, look into the pendant and relax and visualize your worst fear. Is it poison ivy? Or is it bad cat woman? Or is it just plain old bats? And I want you to breathe in. And once I count down from four, you will release me from my chains and get me out of this asylum. Four, three, two, one. Did it work? Hello, Batman. I'm right here. Poison Ivy, your mistress, is here. Yes. Okay, will you release me from these chains, Batman? Please, I've spared enough time in this asylum. I don't need any more pain. I really don't. I don't. And I just want you to know, if you've harmed my precious babies, my precious plants in any way, you will pay for the circumstances. And I don't worry. I'll be getting rid of that Harley Quinn in no time because she's quite annoying with her annoying voice. And she's the one that put me in here, so we will see, darling, what happens to her. Yes, get these chains off. Thank you. Now, if you don't mind opening the asylum cell. Oh, thank you, Batman. You're so kind. I can finally be free and finally see my baby plants. What was that? What did you just say? They're destroyed. So you destroyed my plants. You're going to have to pay for that, Batman. What could I do to you to make you feel pain? Maybe I can hypnotize you to visualize your worst ever fear. Would you like that? No, you wouldn't. Well, visualize your worst fear. Oh, I could see you're getting very scared. Have some of my poisonous kisses. Mwah. Mwah. It's too bad I don't have that cat woman working on my side, darling, because then I'd have something to look forward to. But it's a shame that I can't stay for my reunion, Batman, because I must go and get out of the cell. So, it was really nice knowing you. Mwah, mwah. You must love my poisonous kisses. Come on, my precious plants. Let us get out of here. Oh, wait. You killed my precious plants, didn't you? I still have some left, however. But though the ones that you destroyed, I'll make you pay, Batman. But how am I going to make you pay? Well, you've already visualized your worst fear, darling. So, what could it be? Bats? Well, that'll do. Well, since you're scared of bats, why don't I summon my bats? I do have pet bats, you know. Well, Bane, darling, likes to keep them in the attic to keep them at bay. But I don't trust him having a load of bats. So, bats! That's it for Fly, 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 and go kill the Batman. Actually, let the bats kill you. And my plants, go and use your poisonous rays on the Batman and destroy my precious plants. Darling, my precious darlings. Well, now that you're all occupied, I guess I'm going to have to leave you to conduct my plans to destroy Gotham City finally, darling. So, mwah, mwah. Have some of my poisonous kisses. And I must go. Goodbye, Batman, darling. Have a nice trip. Enjoy the bats. Enjoy my plants tearing you to pieces. Goodbye, darling.